This is the main square in Stepanakert, the regional capital of unrecognized Nagorno-Karabakh Republic. All the key government buildings are concentrated in this square, and it also became the main kind of gathering place for people in the past few days since the escalation of violence along the contact line with Azerbaijan. So now there's a group of students here with their flags, and they're planning to go to the church to light candles in the memory of soldiers who were killed. Excuse me. Hi. It's been really dangerous and difficult situation in the past few days, but now the ceasefire has been agreed. What do you think about it? What's your attitude to it? Вот было достигнуто соглашение о перемирии после 4 дней боёв. Как вы к этому относитесь?
Хорошо относимся, надеемся, что будет продолжительно. Будет перемирие. На самом деле.
Okay. So this student here says that we're happy about it, but we hope that it will last. So this, given the intensity of fighting of the past few days, the ceasefire that was announced earlier on Tuesday is being treated with caution.